This is the HexaTree. On the left, we have a unit that has three RGB modules. And then on the right, we have a unit that has a total of six RGB modules. So if we bring it around here, you can see a little bit closer. That unit has three. And over here, we have six. And you can see that the distribution of lights is pretty even, even though that there's a double in the number of modules. It doesn't really affect the output by that much. And that's the Coro HexaTree.